So, Mr. Kim, I'm assuming you're wondering why I called you here today.
Yeah, I don't know. Kevin told me we're just recording a video today.
Well, Kevin was wrong. I have a mission for you here.
Okay.
This rabbit, he's the most beautifulest, kind, snuggly-wuggly butterfly there is.
Okay.
And for me, what you must do with him is dispose of him. Well, see, he's an extremely violent mammal. He's not as one might call a harmless hare. The things he can do are abhorrently appalling, I must say.
I see.
So, I have but one thing for you to do with him. You must take him to the highest mountain of high mountains, and that is, of course, Death Valley.
It's caves, right? Cave of violent things, I know what you're talking about.
And, well, you will just basically release him there. Yeah.
Understandable. Okay, it's good.
What's up,
man? Hey guys, it's Rabbit Lover 88 here, and bringing you another vlog. So my friend just gave me a rabbit. Here's Thumper. Hi guys. Oh, he's like slipping around. So yeah, he gave me the rabbit. I'm at Kevin's house and going towards the forest. I don't really know what I'm doing. If you missed the video, click on the annotation below. I'll leave in the link for the previous video. Yeah, and if you like this vlog, please share and subscribe. Oh god. Yeah, please like, subscribe, comment. Tell me what you think about this animal abuse thing. Kevin. Ow! Oh! Shit, okay.
Oh! You fell into my trap! We shall duel for the hare!
You won't get this hare alive. Oh. And I'm gonna record it too for my vlog.
Sounds like a plan! Oh. Oh.
Ow! How does that? Oh no!
No!
Take this damn rabbit!
What? There's no rabbit! You killed him!
Oh god, and now I am running!
Wait a tick there. Look, rabbits have been known to spontaneously combust. I mean, there are dozens of cases every year. They're just not widely reported, that's all.
Oh.
Oh,
okay.
Well,
that's fine.
That's
fine, yeah.
I'm not fine, by the way.
Well, that's too bad. Yeah. Makes your job easier, really. I'm sorry I bothered you. I really wanted a rat.
I understand.
So as it turns out, just over 7% of the rabbit population return to the elements by simply combusting each year. Now, of course, very few of these events are reported, so what I'm asking you is to donate and bring awareness to rabbit combustion.
Keep it a bumble.